Yeah, really happy. It was a bit of a nerve-wracking race. We came from behind, didn't have a very good start. So we relied a lot on our downwind boat speed, which we've been working on over the last few weeks, and luckily it came through for us.